Non-essential travel restrictions along the U.S.-Mexico border have once again been extended. Now through February 21st, the border has been closed to all non-essential travel since March. The Department of Homeland Security says it's working with the Mexican government to keep essential trade and travel open and identify public health conditions to safely ease restrictions in the future. U.S. citizens and permanent residents do not fall under the travel restrictions.